everyone, this is Mick here, and today we're going to play Cuphead, the delicious last course. And we're going to try to beat every single running gun level in a plane. So I'm going to do this with Devilish Cheese. It's a really cool mod for Cuphead. So, I guess my controller is connected. Okay, now it's connected. So, let's see if I can beat every single run and gun level in a plane. And I kinda beat the game. So, let's go to the first run and gun level. What is it? Forest Follies or something? Oh yeah, it is. Huh. What items can I use? Oh, the Astral Cup. I'll try that. Oh, wait. First I gotta use my regular point toggle. Okay, it's glitching out a little. Yeah, it's glitching out a little, but now the music is back. So let's do it. Forest Follies in a plane.
Here we go.
So I'm using my Xbox controller, so to go in a plane, I have to press the button with two rectangles, or tab. Okay, so let's do it. Oh, this thing? I played this game for a while before I made this video, so I'm gonna be a lot better at the game than you thought I would be. And what's really weird about this plane mode and run and gun levels is you can straight up clip through the floor. Look, you can just clip through the floor. It's really weird. Let's see what we got over here. Shoot him. Shoot this dude. Woo! Okay, goodbye, flower. Is that you, Cagney Carnation? Whoa. There. Yeah. Goodbye. There yet. Oh, yeah. How am I going to face the left leg? Got it. Oh, well, I guess I can just do that. Click through the floor. Oh, this dude. Goodbye. Ah! That hurt. I can just fly through the floor. Huh? Whoa, 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 whoa. Why are those things keep hitting me? Ooh. Super? Boom! I just blew it up. I straight up blew it up! Okay. This is a little tricky. I can just fly. Fly! Wait. What happens if I try to get hit? When I win. Wait, I can go backwards? I can go backwards and see what's behind me. Okay, 2 minutes and 2 seconds. Not too bad. 0.5, yeah. Yeah, my top grade is P. So, I got the golden chalice filter. And I have it on right now. It looks really cool. So let's do a second run gun level. Treetop Trouble. Okay. Can I do this? Oh wait, nope, I forgot. Turn into a plane. Okay. Whoa. I have to be careful with that thing. Whoa. That's really cool. So when you're in a plane and you go down into a cliff, you don't lose a life at all. Or lose a hit point or whatever. When you go down a cliff, because you can't go down cliffs inside of normal plane levels. Whoa, what? Huh. This is a little glitchy. Whoa, being here? I can't face left at all, so this is gonna be a little hard when I'm trying to defeat enemies from. Wait, how did I just clip into the wall? What? That was weird. I didn't think that would happen. Well, I guess collision for planes is a little buggy. Really buggy instead of running gun levels. These guys don't even sense me anymore. I can just go on top of them and they don't do anything. That's funny. Okay. Let's see. Keep going. Just clip through everything. Okay, time for this mini boss. Fight me! Whoa, that was hard. Okay, keep going. I go back and try to die. Oh, I guess I can't go back too far because it fades into the results screen. Okay. Whoa, B-Rank. Okay, cool. I also got 2 strip mode. You can get 2 strip mode by completing every single Ryan Gun level with a P-Rank, which means pacifist. Okay, Inkwell Isle 2, here we come. Now, what's the first Ryan Gun level in Inkwell Isle 2? Funfair Fever. Okay. I believe it's this one? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's see how this is gonna turn out.
Here
we
go.
I have to be in a plane. Wait, what? Oh, there I was. Weird. How did I go into a surface? What? Huh. I wonder why the magician dude didn't appear. He usually appears at this section. Huh. That's a weird bug. This guy can't bounce me up anymore because I can clip through anything. I can't even clip through these walls. I can just, But you gotta watch out for these balloons. Whoa. Okay. Can I beat every single Ryan Gun level on a plane? This is a really cool challenge. Okay, now this part. This part is really hard. It's not that hard, but it's kind of tricky when you got those balls hitting you. Oh! Wow, that was quick. I can just parry this thing. Oh! I clipped through a wall. I wonder why collision for the plane is so buggy in run and gun levels. Okay, he's gone. Whoa. I can just stay at the bottom. I don't want to cheat. I wonder why the hot dog isn't squirting out mustard, ketchup, and stuff. Usually he does that. Why isn't he doing that? Is this a Narbug? Like the magic wizard? This is so weird! Why is he frozen? He's frozen! He's straight up frozen! Can I kill him though? He dies, but now it's just a background element! He's like a background element. Oh my god, what? He's a background element now. I can just go straight through him, like this S. Okay. He still dies. That's so funny. Okay. Let's see. 2 minutes. Yeah, I hanged out there for too long. Sorry. B minus. There's not just that option in Devilish Cheats. There's a lot more options over here. Like infinite super meter, 8-way aiming and plane, parry all projectiles, regular plane toggle, instant kill. That basically makes it so you can take away a bunch of health from anything. Well done, King's Leap. So, that makes it where you can use your weapons in the King's Leap. All weapons switch cycle, so it's kind of like the Divine Relic. But This time you can switch your weapon anytime you want by pressing the switch weapon button. And also, unlock all items. That makes it so you can unlock every single item. In God mode, you can't get hit by anything. Force Chalice, that makes you turn to Chalice. No matter if you had the Astro Cookie or not, and the health bar for the bosses. Okay, let's do the next Running Gun level. After I explained all the devilish cheats. Let's see, where was it again? Oh yeah, it was over here. Funhouse Frazzle, here we come. Plane. I keep forgetting to turn into the plane. I think these running gun levels are actually easier with the plane. Look, I don't even have to go up and down. I can just stay at the middle. Wow, that was crazy. He didn't even do his attacks. But this might be a pain in the butt. Yeah, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. This is gonna be a real pain in the butt. Yeah, this is a little buggy. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. You're going crazy, lad. Okay, this one isn't... This area isn't too hard. Just zip through here. Yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Go over this guy. Wow, this area at the running gun level is way easier instead of a plane. So easy. Yep. Goodbye, dude. And again. Well, that was easy. Time for the Inkwell Isle 3 running gun levels. Woo! Okay. Let's wait for this down results screen. Wow. It feels so much easier when you're in a plane instead of the run gun levels. Right? Rugged Ridge. I'm not even following the order anymore. Let's just do this. Oh yeah, I forgot. Plane. This running gun is one of the hardest for me. Whoa. Mole? Goodbye, dude. Adios. Oh, adios. Oh, this part. I can basically just stay on the top, and I don't have to worry at all. Sometimes. Maybe I still have to worry a little bit. Whoa. Okay. Yeah. Ah! Okay, that was a little hard. Let's do this. Goodbye, dude. Whoa. Whoa, the legendary chalice. I never noticed that before. She's in the background? I didn't know that. Wow, that's a cool little Easter egg. Kinda. Oh yeah, this dude. Stop looking at me. Wait, his eyes can't sense me at all. Why? Maybe because I'm in a plane. Whoa, okay. I'm sorry if there's any background noises. Wow, this section is way more easier in a plane. Okay, I forgot what was the running gun level. What was it again? forgot the name. What was it? Pierce or something? I forgot. The last run gun level. So far, zero deaths in these run gun levels. Oh yeah, that's Pierre Elwes Pierce? I'm sorry if I misspelled that, Cuphead creators. Okay. Fish dude. Yeah? Whoa. But those fish dudes flying in the air, they kind of make this stage really hard on a plane. Oh! I gotta avoid those dudes. Except for all the stuff at the bottom. I hate the fish guy! Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Weirdo. Yeah. Ooh, almost at the end already? Wow. Oh, I hate those bubble things. Like, those are the things that killed me when I first was playing this run gun level. I didn't notice those bubble things. I thought it was just safe. Whoa. Whoa. This is hard. Okay, good. Goodbye, dude. Goodbye, Squiddy. Squidward? No, it's not Squidward. I don't know why he is. An octopus or something? Oh, okay. Gravy. Okay. We did it. Well, thanks for watching this video to the end, guys. Thanks. I can't believe I beat every single run gun level in a plane. So, see you later. But before you close this video, make sure to subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and smash that notification bell so you can get more of these kind of videos in your notification bell. Okay, guys. Bye.